De leiding van de Republic Bank Limited Suriname, RBL, is na een jaar tevreden met de vorderingen van de bank sinds de overname in augustus 2015. Hoewel de economische vooruitzichten heel anders waren bij de overname, is de directeur van RBL Suriname, Gloria Anthony, niet ontevreden over het uiteindelijke resultaat. Echter, over de hoogte van de winst wilde ze niet uitweiden, omdat het jaarverslag pas in september openbaar wordt gemaakt. Volgens Anthony is de Trinidadiaanse bank bekend met periodes van economische recessie in de landen waar ze opereert. Met name het land van oorsprong, Trinidad, heeft op dat gebied veel gelijkenissen met Suriname. Het is de wijze van zaken doen, namelijk gemeenschap georiënteerd, dat de RBL sterk maakt, zegt Anthony zelfverzekerd.
First of all, over the last year, we are very pleased at the progress we have made with respect to our financial performance. We have seen our deposit base grow, our lending base has grown. We have seen positive growth in our interest and non-interest income. We have seen some growth in some aspects of our market share, and we have also seen our customer base grow by approximately 2%. From a customer perspective, we have done a lot in terms of making decisions easier for our customers and, of course, turnaround time, customer service. You may know that the previous bank decisions were made outside of Suriname. So therefore, business banking customers and even retail customers had to wait days in order to get a decision. Now that is no longer so. So our customers can in fact turn around their businesses faster because the decisions are made in most of the times in one day.
Toen de RBL overnam van de RBC, en dat is een jaar geleden, was de wisselkoers 1 op 3,35 SAD. We vroegen aan directeur Anthony als de bank haar verwachtingen heeft moeten bijstellen, nu de koers sindsdien bijna verdubbeld is.
We came in August and things changed in November. But I want to make one thing clear. Republic Bank as an investor in this economy in Suriname, this investment is long term. It's not short term, it's not medium term, it's long term. And we knew coming in with a community-based economy that there would be times when things where things may change. All the territories we have been in, we have experienced recessionary times. Even Trinidad right now, there is a recession. So Republic Bank, we have a history, we have experience in dealing with times like these. However, we believe that Suriname has what it takes to get out of this. So while there are challenges, there are a lot of positives that Suriname has. And we believe that over time, in the medium to long term, right, things will improve.
So you said long time, so Republic Bank is here to stay?
Here to stay. We are here for the long haul. We are not going anywhere.
Aldus Gloria Anthony, managing director van RBL Suriname. We spraken haar in verband met het eerste jaar van vestiging van de Trinidadiaanse Republic Bank Limited in Suriname. Op 6 augustus 2015 nam de RBL de Royal Bank of Canada Suriname officieel over. Het volledige interview met Anthony ziet u volgende week woensdag in het ATV Actualiteitenprogramma In Gesprek Met.